No.
Hey, we're CKY. We're the artist of the day on Mania TV.
We are the artist of the day on Mania TV.
Yes.
Today. Mm-hmm. Once only.
For 24 hours, we are the artist of the day.
Is that true? That's not possibly true. Is that true? That's reality? That is beautiful. And that's a beautiful reality. Hey, we're CKY. And you're watching
Mania TV.
Hey! How did foreign objects become Camp Kill Yourself? Well, we went into a studio in Philadelphia to record foreign object stuff. But then we ended up meeting Chad, and he liked the stuff so much that we reformed with him and called it CKY.
They met me at a studio, and we worked together well. So we all had our own job, and we continue to do that. We produce and mix our own records continuously today. They found a demo that I did in Philly. They found, oddly, they ended up at the same studio I was working at. They came in. I thought Darren was the biggest ass I had ever met. And I was looking for a band. It was a perfect opportunity for me because no one was a bigger ass than me until I met Darren Miller. And I knew it would work from there. And Jess is like Derek Smalls.
I'm like the mediator.
Spinal Tap.
Yeah, you can't have three ass in the band. You can have two. That works somehow. But three, it would never work.
We all figured out our jobs were necessary. Papa.
All right, I'm taking over. All right, we kept making CKY albums and CKY videos. We toured with Guns N' Roses. We did two Warp Tours. We just kept touring and touring and touring. That's basically how we got to where we are today.
Well, aside from all the soundtrack stuff we did.
Yeah.
Skate video soundtrack stuff, CKY skate video soundtrack.
We did some movies. We did Resident Evil. Games. We did Jackass. We did Cradle of
Internet.
The Grave.
The CKY Alliance really kicked CKY into gear.
Definitely.
Darren, what do you think the key difference between our new album? I didn't even ask the question. How do you know what I'm about to say? What do you think the key difference between our new album and our last album is?
Musicianship
and progress, and we all are better at what we do.
See? Simple as that.
There you go.
Mania TV.
Hey, Mania TV. I'm Chad from CKY. This next video you're going to watch is called
Familiar Realm. I think you'll like it. We shot it in the desert.
That's not true, but... But anyway,
we shot it in the desert, but you wouldn't know it because it was on an oasis.
Is true.
We're CKY. You're watching Mania TV.
That sucked!
CKYmusic.com and CKYalliance.com. CKYmusic.com and CKYalliance.com is where everything about CKY can be discovered.
Well, I think that music has gotten to the point where a lot of people just get into it to try to make some money really quick. And whenever you do something that you don't have passion for, it shows. And I think that a lot of bands right now are showing that they don't have passion for music because they're doing what record companies and managers tell them to do. So we don't do that.
3 years?
Yeah, it has been.
Wait a minute. It's been 3 years since our last album?
The last one was 2002. It's 2005.
I was saying your question.
No, well, we spent a year and a half recording the new one, but we toured for 2 years. So it's been 3 years.
Well, we had no idea when time went by, so we were having too much fun.
We did 2 Europe tours. We did, like, what, 6 U.S. tours or something?
Lots of touring.
Lots of touring.
And all of a sudden, we had to make another record, and we took a year and a half to do that.
A year and a half?
Well, I told you, I'm from America. Where we're from.
He ate a chicken sandwich with ranch on it, which means the show's probably going to be canceled tonight.
My ass is about to explode on Mania TV.
Nah, there was a memorable time that when we went into the first studio to record drum tracks, like, for the first session.
Our engineer passed out on the floor.
From drinking an entire bottle of Jack Daniels because he had no idea how to drink and he was trying to hang with the big dogs or something.
And before us, he was working on Motorhead. And that's why, because Lemmy would keep making him drink.
That's what he said. Well, we didn't get him fired, but we recorded a Kiss song without them knowing, and then we got all our money back from the studio because the engineer was such a moron.
All right.
This is why he is a temporary member. I'm kidding, Dice. He's doing a great job. Matt Dice on the bass.
Yeah, he plays amazing bass.
Yes. We don't need, well, we needed the money, but it had nothing to do with it. The point is,
basically, you'll never see us wearing mascara or whatever's popular right now.
If rock and roll is built inside your ass, you've got us, CKY, to make sure that we'll prove that. The money comes along after that.